Content inventories are automatically generated after creating a sitemap using DYNO Mapper. If you have not yet created a sitemap for the website you want your content inventory for, simply create one by clicking on the Create from URL button. Enter the base URL that you would like to create a visual sitemap for, including the HTTP or HTTPS located at the beginning of the URL. After DYNO Mapper is finished creating your sitemap, you may access your inventory by clicking on the Inventory link located in the left side menu. When the inventory page loads, you'll see a display that shows the total number of subdomains, pages, internal links, external links, bad links, and errors found. Click on the Details button to view your inventory in detail. The inventory details contain all content types, which can then be searched, sorted, filtered, and exported to spreadsheets for download. Use the Search tool for searching URLs and page titles. Sort by will adjust the order of the list by default occurrences and status. The type, status, and location filters can be used to remove unwanted results from the inventory list below or to only show the items that you are looking for. The type drop-down menu will filter the inventory list to display pages, images, documents, video, audio, and files. The status drop-down will let you filter by the following: status 200, bad links, redirects, and unknown errors. The location drop-down will allow you to filter results by location. Choose internal for inventory that exists within your website, and external for content items that are located on another website. The inventory list columns are set up to show the text title as well as the URL of the content items. The occurrences column refers to the number of times a link is found throughout a website. If you click on occurrences, you will be provided with a detailed report on how often a particular item is found within the website. Click the back button to leave occurrences and view the full inventory. The variations column displays the URL variations of a content item if there is an inconsistency with how links are created on your website. The status column shows the standard HTTP response code of that content item. The headers column will show the number of headers used on any page inventory type. Click on number to show what text was used in each header of that page. Inventory lists can be exported to CSV files, which are Microsoft Excel compatible. Click the export icon located in the upper right-hand corner of the inventory detail page to export your website inventory into spreadsheet files. You have the option to expand occurrences as well as current results, current sorting, and current page. Click on Tooltip for more information about each of these export options and what they will provide. Name your export file and click Export. All of your exports are saved and available within the Inventory Export section. Just click on the Exports menu item located in the left side menu to see a list of all your previous exports. You can manage these files using the Search, Download, and Delete options located in the Inventory Export section.